All right, I'll tell you why kids are fucked in the head. They'd rather eat this fucking nasty bullshit than the real fucking deal. God, it's inconceivable.